Hi, this is Chandler with Classic Care Services. This video shows how I removed a red wine stain from a 100% wool pile carpet. I used a reducing spotter as well as a peroxide spotter. I use a spotter, professional spotter equipment here, as the black bag there is for accessories, anything I may need. So I used a reducer to reduce the stains down as much as possible. Then I rinse it and then extract it. The peroxide spotter is only if I use it, as a post-treatment. You have to be careful with peroxide because it will bleach out the wool. But if I need it to finish it off, to make it as clear as possible, make the fabric free from the tannin stains as possible, then I'll have to use the peroxide spotter. But monitoring it carefully and rinsing it properly. So enjoy the video, and I hope this helps everyone that watches the video. Thanks for viewing.